Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. as the human embarks on a boat ride, his only wish is for his female companion to be here as well. He feels terrible guilt. Not because of all the atrocities he has committed to his fellow contestants, but because his mating partner always longed for a watercraft romance. He never had a chance for a courtship such as this. Seeing vividly his own reflection in the bizarrely clear water of the sewer system makes the human contemplate. Never in his life has he felt more detached from that very same reflection. As the human passes the unnecessarily large statue of Frank the Crocodile, he wonders if anyone out there actually cares about his performance in this great show. Probably not. But the ginger human cares. He cares about winning this show. He cares about the over-the-wall travelling visa. He cares about seeing the female he's been jabbering about. He cares. But he knows he needs to stop fighting himself and accept the role he's assuming. He knows that the reflection he sees now is not the same one he used to see. He knows that his female companion will notice that change as well. All that makes him worried, and his worry always makes me laugh.
Thank you. You're like,